59 Kingston Street in Hampton. We're just up the lead off, right at the start of the drain. Check the first join, looks pretty good. Doesn't look dropped, which is good. Step in the drain. Mill earthenware, 27A there. Drain's pretty clear, but we have just cleaned it. I just wanna, all right, so we've got a lot of tree roots in, say, this spot here. How far up are we? 19, 20 metres. It has been re-lined here. Okay. Has been re-lined. Okay, and then there's tree roots up this section. Okay. This is where we keep getting shooting up the wrong pot sometimes. So we'll have another go at cleaning up there. Continuing up just to double check everything. And the rest of the drain doesn't look too bad, so we can come back to that. Just want to make sure. That's the junction to the house. A little bit of tree root up here as well, but we'll have ongoing issues. I think while I'm here, I'll just give that a little tickle. So that 27A there, or the IA we call it, it comes to the surface up there, and then tree roots are right on this join. This is right on the footing of the brick wall. Now we could just poison that, see how it goes, drop a poison bomb in there and see how it rolls. We could reline it from here upwards another meter, just reline this join. So I mean, there's several things that can be done, but she's clear for now. That's off to the gully trap. Yeah. This is where they've relined it in the past. Okay, we'll just check the boundary trap down here and we'll give it a machine. Just looking down the boundary trap from the top, cast iron vent. There's some tree roots getting in at the bottom there. And look around. Not too bad actually. We're right on our side. We're in southeast water side, that's okay. So everything's not bad. The bottom of the boundary trap's not 100%. There's a little bit of tree root there. And that's the main. It's a little bit southeast water side, but we'll have to wait until that plugs up. I know our side's okay. We'll give it a little bit of a clean in the shaft.